A warrior bearing a royal sash? What an honor. I am Meriem, royal architect of the Citadel, appointed by King Darius himself. Go on then, you honor me in turn.
It's an honor to meet you. Architect.
So the traps, those are your designs?
An admirer. You're welcome. Yes, puzzles, secrets, technological marvels. Fortifications are my specialty. Must keep the city safe from marauders. Oh, but the city is so much more. The elevator? My idea.
Much of it is very impressive, even if some of it is dangerous.
My true marvel are still in my workshop. I'm sure you'd like to see them.
I might.
Oh, I can't let just anyone in. It has to be someone worthy of the honor. I've hidden treasures around the city. Find all of those, and I'll let you inside my workshop. Wonderful! You won't be disappointed. Actually, you might be if you can't manage. If you fail, just admire the genius that created it. That should make you feel better. Go on. You're off to a good start. My memory is not what it used to be. Isn't that amazing? I was beginning to think there was no solution.
Now, there was a point where I wondered that, too.
I understand that you think some of my designs might be peculiar.
I don't know that it matters if they are. Of course, maybe some of them were meant to kill someone.
Truly my favorites, those.
What I'm trying to say is, the city is full of marvels the world has never seen.
I knew it! A gift waits for you in my workshop. Go on.
Thank you.
too, Ardashir. I can't.
Always so brash on the battlefield. Don't hesitate now.
My hand is steady, General. I promise.
Welcome. Welcome. Welcome.
Welcome. Do you wish something forged?
One who called herself Queen of our Forest is gone, and her poison fades. Thanks to you.
You are helping me. I have the chance to help in return.
Time's shattering caused rifts across our universe. There is still much to be healed. We long for all Whack Whack to be safe within the trees.
Thank you. Thank you.